Welcome to my channel. This is Sam and I'm playing Starfield. You know, I did not play Starfield for 3 days now. So I'm going to upload it on Monday. I'm playing on Sunday night. So we start from here. This was the fight we were going to. Inside this thing. People who we killed, what do they carry? Do they carry goods? Space helmet, I already have so many of those. Spiced worms, deep recon space helmet. I don't think. I'm not taking the frag grenade here. Shock troop. It will just weigh me down, man. I can take, but it will just weigh me down. Old Earth pistol. Those things with me.
You'll have cargo control.
I know we have to go this way, but I'm still thinking that if we go somewhere. here. I'm heavy again. Come on, where the two masks come from? This one? Oh, this one gave some trauma back. This one has one mask. Maybe I will star roamer. Maybe I will drop this one.
You need something? I might have what you need.
No. Schedule inventory.
That's it then. How about you? You want me to carry something for you?
Yes, I do. Think this one. Maybe you can carry that one too. And also, no, I think I will keep this one. I only have 7. This is 45 caliber. Okay, if I find 45 caliber, I will surely take it. Binoculars. Drink water. I don't know what Synapse Alpha is, but I took it. Kodama. Let's see this. Let's look at this Kodama. This looks like I have rounds for this. Okay. Not bad. Let's go in.
To the victor goes the spoils. I said that right, right?
I don't know what they were researching about, but there seems to be nothing around here. We came from this side, so there are two ways you can go up. You can go up or you can go this way. Let's go up first. I want to check out what. Did I get Nova Light? I think I already have Nova Light. Positron battery. I have only. Okay. Perhaps.
It's good to be on the boat. I wouldn't say no to a gift.
Sam could carry for me. This one. And from the guns. Maybe this Nova Blast Disruptor. This one. And this one. Okay.
Better.
Cannot go in this way. Only U309 security. Okay. So maybe we have to go from down. That is from this side. About someone else or some kind of other things, maybe it will show. I don't need another deep mining spacesuit, I already have. We fought this place. This is another one. Oh, there are more guys coming. They're coming from where actually? Okay, maybe from this side. Comm center. Refine solstice. I guess I will not take it. Cherry. What were these guys doing? Requires a key.
Waste not, need not.
And where do I get this key? think so. So where do I get this key? Outside. Find Private Mahoney, but do I find him? I'm so dumb, man. I'm so dumb. Why am I so dumb, man? Say those kind of dialogues. Okay, so we were
oh, thank God. I figured if I talked myself hoarse on the comms, the cavalry would come. I was expecting some Free Star militia, but any port in a storm, I guess. From what I've seen already, gladly. Before spacers broke into the outpost, I was relaying orders for Lieutenant Torres. Torres ain't bad as far as COs go, but we'd have been flat out murdered if it weren't for the, and I can't believe I'm saying this, the UC Marines. So, and this is important. You see a Marine, don't shoot. They're friendlies.
Wait, the Freestar Militia working with the UC Marines? Well, ain't that the damnedest thing?
We were days, hours maybe, from all being wiped out. When the Marines showed up, well, any port in a storm, right?
I don't think the Council of Governors would share that view.
No arguments here. So first things first, the makeshift infirmary isn't gonna hold. They set up on the ground floor in the security section. The whole place is on lockdown, so you'll have to find a way there. Talk to, Lazama. He's the only thing between them and, well, you get the picture. You are something else. Be safe, be bold. A dead soldier ain't no help to no one.
Guys killed. Oh, I'm heavy again. What the? Again 147. I think I will drop this one because I'm carrying so much. I cannot take everything. Come on, give me a med kit. At least a med kit, man. Let's just get out of here.
This is it.
What? You think he's a spacer? He's the one that cleared him out.
Don't the spacers realize we're trying to help them? Help everyone.
They are alive. These guys are alive.
Corporal Azama, UC Marines, medic. We thought we were done for. And meet the esteemed doctor. Musa, right? It's his party we're crashing. Mahoney's a machine. She's wasted on this rock. And this... What the heck are you guys doing here anyway? Doctor. Doctor.
Yes. I mean, yes. Astrobiology. We study non-Terran life forms in the settled systems. We seek to understand the various flora and fauna and search for practical uses. Medicinal, industrial, or just understanding how life propagates. We work purely on non-military applications. It's part of our charter. No. They've been trying to take over the whole system. For months.
Listen, we can't waste time. The Freestyle CEO, Lieutenant Torres, he locked down the complex. I'm not sure how long he can keep his troops safe.
Last I saw Torres was on the third floor, near my office.
Take this key and get to Torres. It should open everything except the security doors. Get to Torres before his men are wiped out. Good luck.
Then what key did he give me? Come on, man, this is ridiculous. This one, he gave us the key for the stairs.
You.
side. Settler Explorer. Maybe I will take it. That's because this is not... Just wait a bit. I'm almost there. Gravi Plus helmet. Le leta hu. Find and rescue Lieutenant Boris.
Damn spaces.
Someone's been taking out the spaces.
Too many of them. I don't believe it. Are they all gone?
Thanks to the stranger, every last one of them is down. Some fancy work there. How many more are there with your unit? You got sniper support or something? Holy shit. The two of you did all of that.
If we had sniper support, we could take on the whole galaxy.
We have to help Captain Myung. She's behind the barrier door.
But she's not Freestar, Lieutenant. Our first priority is our men and our scientists.
She came in to save us, Sergeant. And no one else would. I will not leave her out to dry. She's... something else.
But, Lieutenant, they're the UC. We can't...
Sergeant, I am ordering you to help us save those Marines. But how?
We got a security override key. If the Marines are still alive, they'll be by the other entrance. We all work together. We should be able to save them. Or die trying.
They are soldiers that need us. Are you... up for it? We could really use your help. Let's do this.
Here's the security key. You take point. The captain's down one floor.
killed.
Next time.
Austenitic manifold. Oh man, I'm dropping this one. Furious Coachman I got. This one I got. Explorer outfit. Combat knife. So I am like 4 extra, right? Maybe I can drop this one. This one.
Oh, you don't got the look of a Marine. Certainly not the militia. Who are you? That's an answer. Captain Myung, UC Marines.
Veteran of the Colony Wars, the Shield of Pardu Pass. Best damn Marine in the service.
And that loudmouth is Private Sai. If she wasn't such a hell of a soldier, she'd be polishing latrines for the next decade. You've saved lives here, and that is something I won't forget.
Captain, all the Marines. Oh, we'd all be dead if it weren't for them.
You lot may be Freestar, but your ground pounders first. I wasn't about to let you all die ignobly to those rabid spacer bastards. War happened. Pardu Pass is a graveyard now. Lots of good soldiers, both sides, are buried there.
Captain Leon held that pass for a week against the best mechs the Free Stock could throw at us. When she pulled out, she blew up the whole damn pass. Took out a full mech battalion. Might have saved the entire Nera front.
Don't believe the propaganda, Private. Hodded pass was dirty business all around. I was given authority to engage the spaces in Altair. As far as I can tell, this outpost is in the Altair system. True, it happens to be a Freestar Collective facility, but they don't need to know that. Anyway, we've bought ourselves an old-fashioned stay of execution here, but it won't last long. The bastards are disorganized, undisciplined rabble. But they got spaceships and we don't. That means they can keep dropping reinforcements until they greatly outnumber us. And the cowards will hit us hard. Which means they won't drop the reinforcements right on top of us anymore. But there's too many of them, and only one of you. No, we need a plan.
I have a more immediate problem, Captain. I have troops and civilians in the field. If we don't act, the spaces could take them out. I can't abandon them.
Damn it. What sort of leader would you be if you did? But we need every trained soldier to fortify and get the defenses back online.
Mahoney said their last transmission indicated they were in trouble. If you could perhaps take your ship to the research camp and clear out any spaces. They went dark not too long ago, so hopefully they are still survivors. Just go quickly and safely.
पता नहीं चलता ये गेम खेलते खेलते कब आधा घंटा हो गया कब 40 मिनट हो गया ज़्यादा एक्सप्लोर ही नहीं किया मैं क्योंकि इसमें बहुत कुछ मिशन थे बहुत माया भी था करके भी कर सकता था ये चीज
take some things.
इसको dead eye दे देता हूँ. Oh, carry cannot carry anymore.
Goodbye, Captain.
Thank you. सीलेंट के लिए भाई हो गया क्या? अरे बहन के चला गया क्या? इसको ये सब देके रखा हूँ मैं। अरे डीप माइनिंग के लिए जो चाहिए होता है अच्छा ये शायद उसके पास है। अरे क्या नाम है उसका, वास्को के पास है। वास्को वास्को को देखे रखा था मैंने। उनको जाना इधर ही है ना।
Mahoney's radioed you coming, but I didn't know if we could hold out. Not all of us made it. But you're a regular hero. Spacers dropped in some of their goons not too long ago. I managed to get most of us to the shelter. Anytime they approached the shelter, we managed to repulse them, but time wasn't in our favor. Then you showed up, thank God. Torres did that. He's so damn green. But all right. Mahoney said for us to go to grounds. There's a cave nearby we're going to hole up in until this is all over. Don't worry, I'll keep the city safe from here.
Talk to Lieutenant
Tell
Doris.
Torres, thank you. Thank you. I'm just a botanist. Why? Why would the spacers...
this door behind us will not
Tony said the research camp is all clear. I don't know where we'd be without you.
Most likely decomposing in some unmarked grave. Good on you both for making that mission of mercy a priority. Our job is to protect the civvies and never leave a soldier behind. Straight to business. Good. The spacers haven't attacked yet, but they've been shuttling men down beyond the ridge. We cannot let them keep reinforcing, otherwise they'll overwhelm us. So we need to take out their ships. Ain't that the truth? But I'll take any one of the heroes here over a dozen of them.
I concur with the captain. We can't hold out if we don't cut off their manpower.
The spacers have two fighter groups. If you take those out, the enemies will be stranded. So launch that fancy ship of yours and get to work.
We've lost so many people.
Okay, so I think we'll do that in our next video. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe, as it will take more time to go to Soltair systems and destroy those ships. So we'll do that in our next video. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day. Power circuit. Oh, this, all of these things have different things. Microsecond regulator. This one has too many things. Positron battery 0, G gimbal, molecular sieve 0, wire, control rod. This place is like a mine of mag pressure tank. I don't know what that is, but surely sounded like something important. Okay, then we'll be ending the video here. I am a little bit on the heavy side here. Bye guys, have a good day, see you soon, take care.